We are back. As you can see, I have fixed the FPS. Saria is depressed. She's so depressed right now. She really does not like the situation she's in now. Actually, she's just looking at the rat, which is absolutely cute. I'm not going to kill it. It's not as cute as those in the city, but it will do. Anyway, the FPS is fixed. I have also checked the video, and it seems that my microphone was clipping quite a bit. I have lowered the volume further, and let's hope it will be better this time. It's still quite far away from me, so I thought it would be fine, but apparently not. We'll iron out the kinks. It's good. The FPS is working, the video is actually recording, and my frame rate right now is just amazing, so we'll see how it will be in the city. Maybe it was a good thing that OBS was crashing. Maybe the crash demon has decided to take mercy on us and actually do something nice for all the trouble it has caused us already. Okay, so we are unseen. We have to be quiet here still because the guards can actually come after us. There's nothing of interest here, I have already checked. The heart threshold and the heartbeat is quite annoying. It shouldn't be happening if we are not below 10% HP, but it's just the jail thing got a little bit wrong. Anyway, so here I am going to save. This is the chest that I have managed to open just right on the first attempt, so now it will probably take me 20 because I'm trying to record, so... Shit. Alright. Okay. This is going to suck. I don't really want to turn off the recording right now because it's all new and I don't really know how it will behave if I start to do that. So just bear with me this one time. I will go back to pausing it next. Oh, that wasn't that bad. On the second attempt, let's get all of our stuff back. This was 6, 4, 5. Okay. Also, do we have a bandage, perhaps? No. We should have a potion, though, so... As much as it pains me... That is actually really good. It is from Kako, so it will never look as nice, but... It is really good. It was a lucky find. We will not use this right now. Alright, let's just use this because we do not have bandages right now. Oh, it's to mount. It really did mean mount. Alright. I thought it meant wound. Only mistyped it, but no, it just meant mount. We don't have a mount, so... Why is this magnitude so... Oh, because it's surpassing. I have never had this displayed, I think, the magnitude. Or I have never paid attention. That's weird. I don't like it. It's just confusing. Okay. So, I know already that there will be skewers in here. And we have to be really careful because we do not want to be seen. Let's take it slow. There's a skewer. Okay, the guards are on to us. We must hide. We will not be found by the guards. It will be our death. This is a lame chest. Oh god, it was bad. It's exactly the same thing that happened last time I got made. Really try to make run for it. Okay, let's just wait it out here, I think. They should not find us here. Let's drink that potion because we are not in a good way. And let's wait it out because if the guards follow us, they alarm everybody outside. It will be a... We can level up in the meantime. Okay, what do we want to invest in right now? We need everything. That's the first thing, but I think we will not be investing in health right now, because it really doesn't matter if we have 10 health more or less. We will just get smashed anyway. It's either Magicka or it's Stamina. We need both. I think we will take Stamina right now. And we have free perks! I've been so into everything that was happening here. I completely forgot about, you know, getting better at things. Which is great, we need so many things. I don't know if I've shown you this before, but in Requiem, look at this. Destruction. Fundamental destruction. You've taught yourself a few fundamental destruction spells and can cast them for 55% less Magicka. Of course, normal Requiem will not tell you those things. I have mod that... Well, actually, I just borrowed some stuff from the mod that makes it happen. Because otherwise the mod would be overriding and changes it. You don't care. I'm sorry. So anyway, my point is that casting spells, if you don't have the proper perk, so for instance, fundamental, advanced, sophisticated, superior, and masterly, so that's basic spells, advanced spells, and you know, all five levels of them, it's almost impossible. If you have a lot of Magicka, for instance, you could possibly cast some fire sparks, but a spell that should not cast, that should not cost us a lot of Magicka would completely deplete it in no time whatsoever. So if we want to use a magic, any magic, we definitely have to invest in those perks. Everything else can wait. Those perks cannot wait. The second thing we definitely need is the first perk in smithing, which we cannot take right now because we do not have the money yet. Using perks in Requiem when it comes to smithing requires you to have specific books. This is a basic book that we have to borrow from somebody. And by borrow you, of course, know that I mean steal, because it's quite expensive and we will not be buying it. There's plenty of them all over the place. And once we have that book in our inventory, then we can actually put a perk in here. And I want to keep one of our perks for this, because we really need it. We have to start making our own arrows, we have to start making our own lockpicks. And we have to start basically leveling up those skills, which is really difficult without the perk. So I'm going to be keeping one perk, which is possibly not the smartest, since we will probably level up before we get the book, but you never know, I would rather keep it. We will not be enchanting stuff right now, so this can wait till level 15 or whatever. And we definitely need to invest in skills, and I think our first perk will definitely have to be restoration, because we need a way to heal ourselves. Of course we don't take any spells, they said that's my rule. We need to start healing ourselves, so we don't rely on the bandages we find randomly. And I also, well, I was torn between destruction and alteration, and also illusion, so basically all of them. Illusion would be cool if we wanted to, for instance, start to do something about the Thieves Guild, which I thought could be our first questline that we would touch, because it will probably require a little bit less of fighting, so it will be a little less painful to watch, since fighting the way I do it can be questionable. But, of course, destruction. We should take a perk in destruction, so that we can start to use the spells and raise the skill. And alteration is a very valid choice, because one, it has a spell called the Long Strike, and I will be taking this perk here right now. Because it has a spell called the Long Stride, which allows us to run faster. Which is obviously very, very good in a playthrough where we are trying not to use fast travel. So far I have managed to stick to my guns and not use fast travel. Also, it would be obviously more fun to watch if I was running faster, since I don't edit out everything, right? So we will definitely be on the lookout to buy Long Stride. It's a primary spell in the alteration school. But there's also one other thing, which is why I want to definitely invest in alteration. And it's because I think either Requiem or Apocalypse added teleportation spell in here. I'm not sure of that. I don't want to be sure of that. I haven't checked all of the spells that the mods add. But I think there is something like that, and it would be great. We could, for instance, set a beacon in our home, and then we could teleport there from a dungeon, and, you know, it would just be amazing. So, alteration, a definite thing for us. And you know what? I think that I will actually invest in destruction. Smithing will wait until the next level, or perhaps after we have invested in illusion as well. And from the other perks that we really want is definitely the first perk in heavy armor. After some basic conditioning, you can wear heavy armor without exhausting yourself. In Requiem, you cannot wear heavy armor without this perk, or your stamina will be constantly dropping. Constantly. All the time. You just cannot do it. So if you want to use heavy armor, you need this perk. And we definitely want to, because our main build, I think, will be that of a battle mage. Of course, we will be changing things up to make it more fun, diverse, and just, you know, interesting. But we will definitely be going towards being a battle mage. Elven battle. Last time it was just steel. It's completely random, which is why I decided to check it. Okay, we should drink, but perhaps we shouldn't drink sewer water. Let's just roleplay this one. Elven battle axe. It's stolen. No. Alright, so we cannot move right now. Do we have our amulet of... Yes, we have our charm necklace from the revelers. I still don't know if I should nerf this. How does it really look compared to... I don't really have a lot of normal vanilla items. Stamina regenerates 30% faster. It doesn't really tell me a lot about this. I don't know how lucky of a find that was, but it's, since it's not very expensive, it's just 250. And this one is 919. It will probably... those will probably have to get patched. So I think I will just not be using them right now. And once we find a few more items from vanilla game, or vanilla Requiem game, of course, I will patch them, and then we will be using them. This has to go. Let's pick this. Okay, let's save it. And let's go, guys. We have a quest. And we have to be sneaky about it. Because I think there will be guys here, and they will be hunting us. Sadly, I cannot watch loading screens with you anymore. Since I don't have OBS on the second screen, so... well, you might see some fun things. I will just sit here and watch at crashed food. Which admittedly looks pretty delicious. Especially this meat slash fish thing. Though the bread rolls don't look so bad, only a little bit flat. I'm not much for pies. Look at this FPS, guys. Look at this FPS. It's great. Will it last? Was it really what we should have done? Okay, somebody sees this. We should make a dashboard. I wonder how the video will look like. Because we were having 20 FPS in places like this. And now suddenly it's... I have it capped at 58, so... well, damn! This OBS issue and the final crash might have been the best thing that has happened to this Let's Play. Wouldn't that be funny? Okay. Let's make some action plan here. Well, first we are going to check if this is the Apprentice Stone, by any chance, because that's the one we want. That's the month we were born at. Hi!
That's close enough.
What's your problem? Let's save this and let's ask this lady what is her problem. See, I could abuse the mechanics and just shoot her right now, but Saria is not into killing innocent people, so she's careful.
That's close
enough.
She
wants to go to the stone, but she won't just shoot the person that tells her not to come closer. I'm gonna get ready to fight though, just in case.
Here we go.
She will die. We need to play this smarter. Alright, bow. Bow it is. Hey lady!
I'm warning you, back off!
I need to check the stone, that's all I want. Don't be an ass.
Never should have come here! Teach you to mess.
She's stronger than us. Alright. Alright, see, this is what being noble gets you. I'm not going to be cheap and say that Saria knows that the lady is evil now. Though perhaps, you know, how does it work? Does she know what happened before the game was reset? I think she does actually. She's got a power. She has seen this lady was evil. She has already died for it, and now she. Because otherwise, it's not logical, you know. She knew about the were skiver. So she already knew that this lady would shadow stone, that's not for us, would attack her. Atronach Forge Recipe. Scroll of Summon Storm Atronach. Asuma Trench Knife. Hooded Worshipper Robes. Right, we have robes we need to use. Some Septim and a Faint Potion of Healing. Staff of Zombies. Don't mind if I do. And a Spell Tome of Transmute Muscles 1. The caster's raw strength and body tissue becomes magically reinforced. Therefore, unarmed damage, health and carrying capacity are increased by 27 points for 48 seconds. It sounds pretty sweet to me. Okay. Now let's see. We have the book. Spell Tome Transmute Muscles. And we will start to cast it if, well, yeah, we did take alteration perk, great. What's this? Void salt, charcoal, paper roll. Interesting. Those are some books, and we also have some armor we can use. This can go, so let's just throw it out. Let's put on our stuff on the head, put our ring on. And we've got those two robes. So these give warmth, but Frostfall will scale both of them. These are lighter. But I think they also take off our... the atom, yeah. So let's use these. It's best if they are not hooded and don't take off our stuff. So now we look like this. What the hell are those boots? They look horrible. What are we wearing? Ragged boots. Out with you! Okay. So... let's see about this spell. Can we cast it? It was alteration, right? Transmute muscles. Cost. No, it's advanced. See, we cannot cast an advanced spell. It's just not gonna happen. So, need to drop, let's drink it, let's eat this, still 5, okay, what have we here? I don't know, this is quite expensive, let's keep it. Spring Steel Bow is actually crappy, but we use it. Come on close, this can go. That's something, this we have to put on. This will definitely be a selling thing. And we don't want to throw those things away, and those things also have to stay. Well, iron ore is in theory not the worst thing, but I think I'd rather throw out those and just eat all of this. Eat all of the things! Overencumber. I don't need sugar. It's our lucky sugar. Damn it, guys. I don't want to throw out things. It hurts me to throw out good things. Fine. Throw out 2. Okay. Now we have to get a horse. Make our way to Heartwood Mill. How is our bounty? Because I think there was something funky going on with that. general stats. If you are curious, here are the stats. And now let's go to crime. We are just racking up the lifetime bounty. We have 7,000 in Falkreath and just 3,000 in the Rift. I guess they have been so impressed with our escape, they have forgiven us our first crime and just slapped us with a little fee for that. No, I don't really want to talk to the girls. Don't look this way, I'm nobody. I'm just, you know, necromancer from the nearby cave. Yes, that would make them happy, right? Okay guys, but this time we will steal the horse in a smarter way if possible. I will save it because I'm always kind of afraid to approach Riften, because in my experience from the lives past, if I may say so, in my previous playthroughs, if the game was crashing, it was always crashing around Riften, and I am so happy about this frame rate right now, I have no idea. Let's turn off the lantern. And let's get a little bit sneaky around here. What's that? That Briar me doing? We are not interested in alcohol. We need to keep our mind, keep our wits about ourselves. We need to definitely go to Heartwood Mill, but we should also approach the city, to be honest. But I don't want to go there with our axe, because it's stolen and they will just take it away from us. Can this be our outside base of... No? No? Open Honeyset? Why isn't it closed? This is suspicious. Why are those doors open? What is this? Right? Absolutely no idea what this would be doing here. This is a chest I put in here before, but we should not be here. So I'll just show you what I've done with the place. Since we have gotten here for whatever reason. See, there is a lot of planting stuff. This will be... We will be planting things. Basically. Everything is empty. I will not be buying any furniture packs for this. We'll just be making our own furniture. But this is weird. I'm going to put something in here to test if this chest is safe or if everything got broken. Let's put this here. Let's put our books here. And then we will see in some time if it's still there. Because stuff is fishy, guys. Stuff is really fishy. But okay. Let's leave. There was something on the left, right? I didn't see what it was. Never mind right now. I'm really baffled by... We have to check other houses if they are also open. That's a little bit weird. Oh well. If that's the only bug we get here, I'm great. I don't care at all. Okay, let's see. We want to borrow a horse. Hi, Griselda. I think we'll have to wait until the nightfall. Hi, Shadr. Grateful ponies. Or can we just... Well... We could possibly hire a carriage, but we actually need a horse. Claws and perfect. Okay. Give me just a second. We have to find a place around here to store our things that we bring from there. There are some barrels here. But it would be a little weird to store things in an own barrel, right? It would be like, yeah, this is yours. It doesn't make a lot of sense. It's quite a question. It's quite a question indeed. Do I suppose... Oh, what's here? Oh, those are the dogs. I remember them. Guys, you are stuck in here, aren't you? You just or you do you. Not going to save the dogs from being stuck behind the building. They are not really stuck. If they were really stuck, we might. Okay, I do not see proper candidate for a new base of operations. Maybe we will be storing things in a bear carcass. Just imagine Saria comes here, she cuts open this bear, and then she just puts stuff in it. Keep it. I love it. That's what we're going to do, because that's the most ridiculous idea I've ever had in this game probably, so it just has to happen. Let's look. Brilliant. Okay. I think that's the container nobody would look in. So perhaps let's not put it right beside the gate, you know? Let's hide it here. Yes. Yes, I absolutely love this. This is not suspicious at all. Okay. So Shadr, man, you have to go to sleep. We're just gonna chill here. Let me save first, because resting can crush the game. And let's chill until it's nightfall. And that should do it. But Shadr seems to be gone. Oh, actually I have absolutely no idea how long the recording has been. That's another issue. It doesn't seem to give me an... Oh, it's going to just be... Okay, I think we'll still do Zelda, she seems more... Zelda is stolen, now I can't see shit, but we have to get out of here. Let's turn on the lantern. And which way to Heartwood Mill? Either south or through the water. Perhaps we'll just go through the water. Oh, get off my case, Wolf. I don't care with you. Okay, that's not exactly the water I meant to go into. Oh, you know what? Let's just go south then. Let's go south, let's get on the road, and then we will be able to gallop. Let's see what this is. This is a Golden Glow Estate, a place we cannot land on, apparently. And a place filled with angry people. Have you ever ridden a horse underneath the surface of water? Not just, you know, walking through the water, just diving when your head is also underneath it. Oh my goodness, Skyrim. Your logic is flawless as always. Oh, okay. Further south. Sorry, Nirnut, not right now. There's another one. So many of them. They're supposed to be rare. Okay, so we're going by the road, and I will do this so you can watch the beautiful dark night in Skyrim. Pretty lamb. I want it. You might have to come and steal it at some point. Seems to be some nice place, but right now we are on a mission. beautiful while it lasted. Let's get the ones back on. And let's hope our stuff is still here. And that the guard doesn't get us. Griselda, stop! Griselda, don't go! Griselda! Griselda! No! No! She's escaped! Okay, that was a part of the plan I did not... We cannot catch up to her right now. Oh, guys! I am an idiot. Oh god. Alright. That's a problem. So all of this entire plan, all of this has been for nothing, as Saria discovered that once she grabbed the bags with her loot that she meant to put on the horse just bolted. Okay. That is not how this was supposed to go. Now I'm stumped. I had a plan. I had a wonderful, brilliant plan, and now it's... Now the plan is dead. I am baffled. How are we going to consolidate our riches? I do not want to go all this way with those bags. That's ridiculous. I refuse to do that. That's stupid. Shit. I don't wanna buy a horse. I don't wanna run there a few times just dropping parts of it back. Ah, Jesus. This was... I guess we have to drop all the things back into the base and then actually we will try to get into those houses and see if we can steal the manual, and maybe we'll just smelt some things if there's a manual here. Oh, we don't have the perk. Oh damn it, everything is falling apart. All of the master plans are falling apart. The bare base is not meant to be right now. Jeez. This is nothing. Oh. Oh, guys. I am so disappointed in my lack of foresight. Let's drop all this garbage in here. Guys, I don't feel smart. Oh, let's drop all of this, and I guess you know what we'll do. We'll go to hell again. I'm so sorry. I did not think of it. Oh, this was so bad. We really need to buy this house. We need 10,000 gold. We need 10,000 gold. What can we drop here? All of this. I am stupid. I'm just looking at it and I'm thinking to myself, what the hell? We should always have our pickaxe with us. I think we'll do fine without those right now. Let's drop the bolts. We don't have a lot of arrows. Well, there's... Well, whatever. Whatever! I'm laughing, but I'm laughing through tears, guys. I'm laughing through tears. Tears of what the fuckness. Okay, let's see if perhaps this blacksmith has a manual for us. Since who else would have a manual for us if not the blacksmith? And then we will be on our way to Helion. lock. So we have to fix the lock now. Whatever. Whatever.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Why aren't you guys asleep? It's late at night. But I don't think they have a manual. Go to sleep! A chicken's gonna cuckoo-doodle-doo for you in a second. You should be in bed. Whoever made chicken sound cuck-a-doodle-doo? It doesn't sound anything like a chicken. I mean, the rooster. Whatever. Cuck-a-doodle-doo-doo. What? I do not need to sleep, I need to drink. In Polish, it's also not much better, I suppose. It's kukuriku. Although, I think it is better. It's more like kukuriku! Cock-a-doodle-doo! What? Guys. English people. Okay. Helgen. We should probably take a moment to sit and think about what we've done. And wait until it's bright. I cannot really smell anything from me. No, I don't see any... any iron ores or anything like that. Right, let's just chill by the forge until morning. Okay, we will get to Helgen today. That's just happening. It's happening, and once we get to Helgen, then I will... What is this about? Is this water? Or is something on fire? I think that's water from the mill. Okay, okay. We can do it. We've almost been there. We've got baited by a horse. And we're hungry now because I have eaten everything we've had. But there's so much plastic, and I really don't feel like being super long. So happy about it! We haven't been to the city yet, but we will. We will soon enough. I was afraid to enter with them so that they don't throw us back into jail. Especially since we had that sweet, sweet elven battle axe. Which I probably should have taken with us, to be honest. It could have been a good weapon. Do you have any weapon, or have I dropped everything off? Of course I have dropped everything off. We will have to remind everybody again. On the bright side, we can pull a lot of things that we will later not be able to get to anywhere. Now I'm perfectly aware of another issue in my camp. We will get a house, sorry. But that still doesn't mean we will get a horse. I know. And I don't know how we'll get those things back there, but we will at least get the rift and base of operations fixed. But first, anyway, we have to check if the chest is safer. It's why I put those books in there. Who are you? Oh, I know you. So just follow the road. Enjoy the rain.
Greetings, Sigmund. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
A few bottles to help hit the spot. Know what I mean?
This doesn't seem fish if she doesn't care. And she wouldn't intimidate me, no thanks.
Hmm. Suit yourself.
Maybe another time. What? Hey, Stormcloak soldier.
Do you know any two sons and daughters?
Do you have a brother?
Tell them to head
by
to
any
me.
Chance, somewhere we'll around the what's the name that Darkstar Crossing or something like that? I think your long lost twin is there, you know?
Just your arse will take your mind off the promise.
You guys should meet. I mean, maybe he's not your brother, maybe he's just your soulmate, you know? You both seem to be into the same things, and that's important, you know? Go there, you know? Go. Maybe you will have your happy ending. There's some sort of camp there. I think that's a Stormcloak camp. You can visit, say hi, and see if they got anything to eat. Because we don't. Oh, it's that gold plant? Squash. Now we don't have to talk to those guys and beg them for food. Is behind me. I did not think the bear was behind me. It's fast and it's strong. Something is here. Oh no, I want to... Oh, that's the bear cave. No, I just want to... Bee thing. Yes, I do not want to bee thing here. What do you think out of here? You guys have come. If you leave. I can see it. Where is it? It's running away. I don't know if I want to go to Honeystone Cave, but I surely won't go. Be high pass. I think there was another one here. Oh, wait, that one. Do we go into this cave, guys? I think it might just be full of bears, but maybe not. Let's see about this one. Oh. That's a change of cave. A troll we can. The troll saved you from another room. So now it's just reacting to the room. Ouch. Ouch! Dude, I'm dealing mercy here. Fuck off. Get wolfed. Get wolfed! Leave me be, there is a wolf for you. Don't sit down! What is here? No! No! Oh my god. Seriously? Is this thing for real? It wasn't even a big cat, it was just a troll and a wolf working together. Bastards. I'm a bastard. It's not there. Oh my god. I have to stop being greedy for those bee stuff. Yes, this is going well. It's just like the good old times of trying to get to Ripton, isn't it? Alright, let's go around. Let's keep an eye out for this troll. Let's wolf it if we have to. And let's make a proper dash for fighting this time. I miss bandits. Whenever I am fighting with some... Look at us. Bears and trolls, I will miss bandits. They are so positive, so stupid. I love them. So one thing I can tell you about leveling in Requiem, I don't know if it's the same in Vanilla Skyrim. It might well be. I haven't played it in ages and I haven't played it for a very long time. I cannot stand the unleveled world. It falls in really fast. So basically, one thing that you should know about Requiem is that when you level a skill, it gives you experience. So, for instance, if you go from, say, 6 to 7, it gives you much less experience than if you were going from 89 to 90. So, you cannot really just tease it by leveling up all the weak skills and thinking you will get very far. Because experience will start to matter soon. I just really love it then. I guess I might sound a little bit like an advertiser here sometimes. But if you wanted to play Skyrim, I would definitely recommend you give it a go. Of course, my version of Requiem is a little bit... I wouldn't say this one is mold, I didn't change it that much, but it's a little bit munched on by the various patches, so it's not really exactly like the developers wanted it to be, but I think the spirit of it is kept, and that's the most important part. There's our Thalmor friend, and I think this is more or less where we have last found the host. So we might be making progress. Those dogs look suspicious. Oh, this is the boar. I remember the boar. Nope. Not this time, baby. Not this time. We might yet be accurate, but this time with awareness of what we're doing. Anything in here of value? No? Anything of value? Alright. What's this? Grass. Old Windmill Inn. And I honestly think we should make a stop here because we're getting cold. Can we cast a bind cloak spell? Or is it too expensive? Hi. Bound cloak is too expensive. Hi. Just need to get a little bit warm.
Hi.
What have you got
Take
for sale?
A look.
Absolutely nothing of value.
Until next time.
What have you got? Period. What have you got? Empty. Don't care. Guide to ancient talents. We can check it out. I'm not impressed. Not impressed by your stuff. There is nothing we would like to take. Oh, wait. Strong box. Must you look at me? No, you don't. I don't want those things! Glass bubble? Aww. Trinkets and bubbles paid for in blood. Well, this time we don't pay for it. We just take it. Rough garnet, rough onyx, sapphire. You are really rich for an innkeeper.
Hmm?
I'll buy something from you.
Take a look.
I will buy... Well, let's not go crazy. Well, that's... Grants the ability to breathe underwater. It's expensive, but I kind of feel bad for robbing this guy blind. So I thought we might buy something from him. Kind of make up for it. And this looks actually pretty good. But it's so expensive. It's almost 500,000. I mean, we have taken stuff that's worth basically as much. But I don't think... Saria is that nice. Although I think the museum might want this. Okay. I mean, it's just a poor innkeeper here. We've taken his gems. It would be really, really nasty not to buy stuff from him. He ripped us off like crazy, but... Well... Let him have it. And we have also warmed up. Let me see if I'm not going the exact opposite direction. No, we are on our way to Helgen. Can you believe it? We might actually make it this episode. Of course, once we do, I will have to quit it. And next time, I have to remember to check the time. I want the episodes to be more or less an hour long, of course, depending on what we do. I won't just break mid-combat or mid-quest. It's almost done. But I am so optimistic about this right now. If this video will be looking well, if it actually recorded, if it's going to work, I will be ecstatic about it because my FPS is so much better with this instead of the OBS. It doesn't seem to be using anything but some memory. I guess it's still using something, probably just it adds to the memory used by the game and the card, whatever, you know what I mean. And if you don't, then it still doesn't matter, I guess. Do you see what I see? It's Helgen! It's Helgen straight ahead. You're almost there. We might be, well, maybe getting better at getting where we wanted to go is a little bit an overstatement. Though I suppose... What? Seeing how Riften took us 5 episodes, I meant to say we are making progress, but... What was that sound? Guys... I think we heard a dragon! A dragon? What would a dragon be doing here, but... Looking through those cracks... It definitely seems like... A dragon struck this place. Saria stands before the gate and she wonders, is there a dragon in there? But everything seems quiet. There's not a peep. And so she decides to investigate what exactly happened here. And that will be in the next episode.